We have survived difficult times and are better mages for it. We owe you that, Archmage. Thank you. Oh my, that's quite a difficult question. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foes, they're almost all susceptible to illusion spells. They can turn the tide of a battle in a moment's notice. There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Invisibility is tricky to master, but exceptionally useful. There may be a matter in which your skills could be useful. The various points of focus for magic energies around the college have become polluted and need cleansing. Very well. These specially enchanted gloves will allow you to delve directly into the focal points for these energies. Go to each focal point and remove whatever impurities you may find there. Return the gloves to me when you have finished. Please exercise caution. This is not a procedure without possible consequences. Good day. I wonder what we could have done with the eye, had it been put to better use. Have you seen Mirabelle around? I know she's dead, but I thought she might stop in and say hello. You know, they say knowledge is its own reward. Illusion, really, is the least appreciated of the schools of magic. Yes, they have. I can feel the difference already. But, of course, I'm far more in tune with these sorts of things than most. Thank you. I appreciate your assistance. All right, then.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim. I think we could blow up half of Eastmarch, and people would still come to us for enchantments. I'm running low on lesser soul gems. I need at least 5 more, if you can find them. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. All right.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get
May
some
the gods
meat.
Watch over your battles, friend.
Mm-hmm.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
What of it? It's our inn.
Here.
And they cause him no harm.
Take a look at this.
Well,
some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Until next time.
Now here's a map.
Running. So I can stab you in the back.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Excellent. You've done us a great service.
Here is your reward.
All right, then.
Come on in. Just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
If there's anything you need, just let me...
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
And I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not... Aster says his pa says the college makes lots of bad things happen. The mages have seen
I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't count on my brother for anything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Until next time.
Welcome. Let me know if you want it. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
If there's anything you need, just let me know. See ya.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people.
Well met, kinsman.
We, your unworthy servants, give praise, for only through your faith.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
And deserve our praise you do, for we are one.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. A citizen of the Reach has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most.
My favorite drinking. Alms.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Thank you.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
What can I do for you?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm close.
Serve our praise, you two, for we are one.
You're the best. Can you be my father?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. All right, then.
I always thought the new Harbinger would be taller myself. I avoid going to Eastmarch if I can.